Hey guys, we're live streaming right now. Madden 19. First impressions, everything like that.
Hey guys, welcome back. So we're back in midnight release gameplay, packs, pack openings. You already know.
Definitely doing that. Let's see.
You have the drive, so we can just record the gameplay.
Make sure you guys stay tuned and everything like that. We're gonna do have some polls and everything like that. Still trying to get everything organized. Let us know in the comments if you just getting your Madden tonight too. So make sure you go in our community section and we're doing a poll. See if you want us to open elite packs or gold packs. Which one you want us to go for and everything like that. Just trying to pull up the... Never wants to show up. Live stream. Questions. There we go right there. Cool. So we got three people watching right now. Let's go in the chat.
Yep, IRL pack openings are coming really soon.
Yep, they're going to be up Wednesday. So make sure you tune in Wednesday. Packer cards, 52. Packer cards, 52.
Alright, did you put the, what's it called on it? The cover art, or are you not going to put it on there?
I need to put the cover art on there and everything.
You gonna start it? Start the game up. Okay, guys. First impression, second system.
Let's go.
Okay,
got one comment. So we'll pause a little bit for us, guys. While we're taking...
Sorry, we are doing a... We have to do some of the EA account stuff. So it might be a couple minutes.
Okay. So we're trying to get everything organized, guys. Madden is making us jump through a whole bunch of hoops to try to verify everything. It still hasn't came through yet. We're waiting for it. Here it is right there. The code.
Let's go.
Yeah. So what do you think about Madden coming out?
I'm hype. I'm ready to rip into some packs, pull some elites.
Definitely. We took a little break, guys. We got a new system and everything like that, so we had to change out system. So we just waited to do a clean start. Broadcasting game microphone audio. Resume because block scene. Okay, cool. So it looks like we're back up, guys. All right, so we're back up. Do you guys know why I'm not getting the reward for the 8th Hall of Fame edition? Not sure. OBJ32YT, we're just getting into the game, so if we don't get the rewards, you'll kind of know if we're experiencing the same issues as you, but you know, stay tuned and see what happens.
Favorite team, we're going to pick Colts or Seahawks. Yeah, it's lit. Packers, Bars, Colts or Seahawks, what do you think?
Let us know in the comments what you think. Colts or Seahawks, guys. We want to get you guys involved in everything too, so let us know. You got any comments back? Colts, Seahawks, we got any goers?
We got Seahawks.
Seahawks, cool. Let's go with Seahawks. Thanks, OBJ32YT. Yeah, Colts, Seahawks. From one of three play styles. Let's go. We got some other. He's looking at our different
feeds. What do you think? GameStar, arcade simulation, or competitive?
I know last time we did play two teams and players based on their ratings while experience. Hey, you want to do arcade, top of the field with spectacular players, lots of scoring, and limited penalties. Not sure, it's up to you. Alright, I know we did arcade last time, and it was pretty fun.
Yeah, let's do arcade.
Yep. Beginner, intermediate, advanced.
I say not one adventure. They were intermediate.
Yeah, I would say intermediate too.
I'm not Patriots, right?
Yeah. Real player motion makes its Madden debut. Man, of course he would say that, right? Mm-hmm. Man, come on, that Madden 19. Ooh, look at that cover art. That Zeke. Zeke the Freak.
Yep.
Definitely. Come on. Let's get into the game. I can't even hear anything. Let's turn the volume up a little bit so I can hear it as well.
Long shot returns for its second season, picking up the story of Devin Wade and Colt Cruz as they continue to chase their NFL dreams. In franchise mode, new scheme fits will help identify which players are best for your system and how to best train your players to fit that scheme using the all-new progression system. Madden Ultimate Team returns with all new ways to take on the CPU. With solo battles, you will face off against CPU-controlled versions of other users' mutt teams, and with squads versus CPU, you and two friends can squad up and take on CPU opponents. That's a quick look at some of the new features in Madden NFL 19. Now it's time to jump in and check them out for yourself. So there you go. Nothing to it. Yours. Charles Davis and myself will be with you along the way, but from all of us at EA Sports,
let's go. Finally, kick up that dismissed little Colt 12. Let's go. I'm trying to find the right and the left on these headphones. Is the right?
Let's go.
Okay. Probably need to go to settings. Turn the little music off. Yep. Cool. Let us know what you think and everything, guys, in the comments. Let's go. Yep. So what are we doing? Yeah, turn the music off, guys. So is this going to be all us talking on everything? Let us know what you think about the cover art. Just updated the cover art on the stream. Everything. Let's see. Somebody else said Colts. Patriots boys experience the same thing, bro. Are you playing long shots? No, we're not going to. Fortnite. Fergie, we're not going to play any long shots.
That's Ryland. Fortnite Fergie. Play me recognition, sorry.
Should I buy Madden?
Wait, servers.
Yep.
Oh my gosh.
Yep.
They crashed the servers.
Yep. But let's answer some of the questions. Should I buy Madden? I would buy Madden. I mean, Madden is awesome. I mean, if you're really into football, I think Madden is a good situation for anybody. You're gonna learn a lot of football and everything like that. Packers, gotta go. Okay, Packer 52, thanks for tuning in. Play me. Okay,
giving you more options than ever.
REKT Nation. Just sent in a friend request, a little code 12. We'll try locking some gameplay with you. Back to the field. And own the gridiron. Let's see. That's all for the comments. Modes. Make sure you go to the community section, guys. Because in the community
servers.
Let's get started with some of the basics of Madden Ultimate Team. Yep. So this make sure you go in the comment section, guys. Add new players. This is your let's see, publish comments. Let's
choose a team pack. Okay, open your first pack. Let's go.
Yep, let's open that first pack. Team has
a pack. So we're doing Seahawks or
ooh, who should we go? Bobby. You wanna lock up middle linebacker? You got a little depth chart and everything too, guys. So that we can see who we're pulling. Shepherd. Nah.
What do you want, like a...
Or you want corner. Or you want a decent corner. Middle linebacker. I think either middle linebacker or decent corner.
Corners should have... They have Patrick Peterson. Pat Pete.
Or a safety. Or you can get a tight end. I know you like throwing the tight ends. Or we can get a defensive tackle. OBJ.
I think I'm going to pick...
Ooh, Khalil Mack. All right, I see you. Marshawn Lattimore from Washington. I believe he's from Washington.
Yeah, I think I'm going to pick up Pat Pete. He's reliable.
Definitely. Yeah, he could probably do some kick and punt returns. Can't believe that. Ooh, what do you think about that pack animation?
Sick.
Ooh, is this a power up player? So we're going to review how to do that. So 68. Flip the card to see what it says.
I can't flip it. It wouldn't let me flip it.
Improve your team. So how can we improve our team? We improve our team. Best overall. Yep, improve. Okay, we're at number one to start off. Your first challenge. What's our first challenge?
I don't know. We'll see.
Let's check the comments. Let's see what other comments. All right.
Us versus Steelers.
Yep. Seahawks versus Steelers. All right.
That'd actually be a good matchup in real life.
Definitely. Definitely. Didn't get to see the overall. Did you get to see the overall? Ooh. New Legends unlock Mutt level
Randy
6.
Randy Moss, Sean Taylor.
Man, did you see Randy Moss? He had a good speech for...
No, I didn't really see that one.
For the Hall of Fame game. A decent speech. I know a lot of people were talking about it, so... Oh, man. Can we get back so I can see the comments on everybody?
Welcome to Madden Ultimate Team and your first solo challenge. Your goal in this challenge is to put points on the board, score a touchdown.
How do you think the animation looks?
To beat this challenge and earn a new quarterback to put in your lineup.
Okay, all right. Ooh, that bench. You gonna run the bench? Make sure you guys go into the community section, guys, so you can see a comment if he wants to do elite packs or gold packs when we get to that part.
Seahawks offense first and 10. All the way at the goal line.
Yeah, but the goal. Ooh, that looks saucy. Ooh, box is loaded. Flats might be open. Let's see what little Cole has dialed up. I didn't get to see what he ran. He's motioning over. Got Douglas in the game. Ooh, his favorite place for the tight end. Let's go.
Touchdown. Let's go.
Let's go.
Already.
I've been watching you guys for like a year. Okay.
Thank you for OBJ.
Put him in your lineup to improve your team. Thanks for all the support.
Oh, got that experience in the campaign preseason, which can be found in the solo challenges menu. It's too easy.
That's too easy. Hey, we wanted to let everybody know that Wednesday we'll have some more packs for you guys. We got 2018 certified coming for you guys. So make sure you stay with that. Come,
Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Let's see what packs we got. 17 unopened packs right now.
Let's see what packs are out in the store first.
Okay, cool. So we got
player packs. Yeah.
Ooh, 900.
Ooh, what about this? What is this?
Ooh, 3 premium.
A Madden Legends kickoff bundle.
Yep. So let's click on that real quick.
I'm trying to see what they got. Yep. Special offers.
Yep.
19. 80 overall.
Yep. Click on the packs real quick.
I'm just trying to see what packs they got. Okay. So this.
You stepped away from your new. Okay. Cool. If you press triangle. Press triangle. Then it'll show you custom packs. It'll show a breakdown of your percentage of what players you're going to get. So 75 overall, 100% chance, 28%, 80 overall, and 83%. I mean, 11% for 86 overall and 83% for 88. Yep, elite player pack. So I was watching some videos online and everything like that. I found that out. I thought that was real cool. So that's one way that you can find out your pack odds and all that. So
you can get a gold player pack.
Yeah, gold player. Press that Y. So you're going to get a 70. Ooh, 12%. That means you almost have to open 10 packs to get one.
One elite.
Yeah, one elite.
What do you think?
We got other packs. Why are we even jumping in those packs? We have
unopened. I've been seeing what they got. Players, what players do they got? Some player packs.
Yep, player packs. You know, we're going to dive into that auction. Ooh, 40. Everything like that. So what do you think about the packs?
Ooh, they already have Color Rush jerseys?
Yep, Color Rush. Launch Premium Uniforms. 1 out of 32. I think we get a premium uniform.
Color Rush Fantasy Pack? Yeah, we get a uniform. Premium uniform, grab bag.
Okay, that's cool.
And tickets.
Okay. Yeah,
that's it. Now let's hop into these packs.
Let's go.
What? Oh, level 2, baby.
Yep, level already. 2. Ready.
Score some points.
Yep, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Big. Ooh, 65 overall. Who was that? Who was that in that pack?
Okay, let's go. Unopened. We got 19 unopened packs.
Yep, 19.
Let's see what we got.
Yep.
We got gold, 12 gold fantasy packs.
All right.
One elite fantasy player pack.
Yes.
One Hall of Fame. One elite, one cover athlete pack. One uniform pack. One pre-order training pack.
Okay.
NFL.com pack. And 3 loyalty reward bundle. That is for continuing from last year. Okay, what do you want to open first, Big Hawk?
What I want to open is, I'm going to save the gold packs for a little bit later on. And maybe we might sneak into some of them. Maybe if we get a comment, every comment we get in the section for the comments, we'll open a gold pack. But until then, we're going to go into every other pack. Let's do that custom uniform.
See these custom uniforms. What they're rocking out.
Yep, let's see what they're
rocking. Ooh! That pack enemy. Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Saucy. Yeah. You like that? That little hit?
Yeah, they're pretty cool. They're pretty cool.
Yeah, that's all right. Cool, cool. Mm-hmm. So what's the next one?
Let's try the NFL.com pack.
All right. Ooh, what do you think of pack animation? What do you think about the pack animation?
I think it's pretty cool.
Okay. Cool.
I kind of like last year's a little bit better, though.
You think so? All right. Yeah, this was going to take a while for us to grow on me. You know what I'm saying? Everything.
See
like
these training.
Okay. That training pack. $250 training pack. I was also watching the training packs.
Are these just for quick sales? These are just for quick sales.
Yep, you can quick sell, and then they were saying you can train your players for different chemistries and everything like that this year. So that's another cool thing.
So what do you want to do next?
Ooh.
Elite team? You want to do elite team fantasy?
Let's save that for the end because we don't know what we're going to get. Let's do cover art.
The elite cover art pack?
Yeah, we got some loyalty packs too.
Yeah.
Are you loyal? Ooh! I think everybody got the 89 Antonio Brown.
Yeah.
Yep, so what is he?
Is he like limited to games or anything?
Yep.
Like it was a couple years ago?
I think he might be a Nat, though.
Yeah, you can't trade it.
Let's check out, and you can upgrade him. So 84 speed.
Oh, yeah, we're definitely improving this kid. Let's check out the improving.
Yep.
Chemistry slot, 5 chemistries.
Definitely. Tier 1. Let's see, tier 2 jump, acceleration, tier 6. Mm-hmm. Okay.
This is more like it's just a breakdown, I think.
Yeah. For right now, yeah, this definitely a general breakdown. That loyal, are you loyal?
So we need to do the are you loyal pack.
Are you loyal?
You gonna do those?
Yeah, let's do those. I wish we got more loyalty packs. Let's see.
Maybe because we've been playing for 3 years. That's why it's 3 times, I think.
Oh, okay.
Check out these loyalty
Reward packs.
Reward packs.
Each round will give you a choice of one or more items as your rewards.
Okay, I don't need to see that.
Okay.
Okay, 83.
Ooh, elite?
83. I think these are just all 83s, yeah.
Yep. First round, I think you have to select one, don't you?
Yeah, you just get to select one.
So what did we? What was that first person we picked? Antonio Brown, he was an 89
wide receiver.
89 for the wide receiver. We got that one.
So we're not getting Brandon Cooks, yeah. Even though he's my boy. I don't think we need that.
Free safety?
I don't think we need that. I think we're either Jay Ajayi.
Or Jimmy.
Or Jimmy. We don't need to focus on defense now. Right now.
Yeah, what about Jimmy? You think it's blocking? It'll be... Jay Ajayi. Would you throw the tight end a lot? You need somebody to catch.
Yeah, we're going to hit up Jimmy Graham, your boy.
Yep.
Yink, first one. 83 overall. Jimmy 83. Graham.
83. Yep, so we got 83. We're marking off on our little chart and everything.
Next,
like
loyalty,
that.
Reward packs.
Yep, let's go. Loyalty, are you loyal? Because we're loyal.
Oh, yeah, these are all the same people.
Okay, cool. So,
what do you want to get next?
Let's see. OBJ, 32Y. I didn't get the packs yet, but you guys did.
Maybe you have to, like message EA or something.
Yeah, may have to message EA. Yeah, that sounds about right. Because, I don't know. They just popped up in our system. Oh, did you log on when you got your Madden 19? Because we had to log on, then it sends you a confirmation code just to verify that that's your account. But so I think since we have three loyalty packs.
Two more left.
I think we're
probably going to get a middle linebacker.
Nah, because we can possibly get Jimmy Graham.
No, the middle.
I mean, Bobby Wagner.
No.
In the team packs.
Okay. So what do you think?
Free safety, and I'm thinking, are you going to get two solid receivers?
Nah, I'm going to go with the free safety this pack.
Yep, free safety. And what is he overall, 83?
Yeah, 83.
And then where you going to go, with Jay Ajayi?
Yeah, so I think so.
Okay.
That means if you've been playing for 6 years, you can get all of them.
Man. Could you imagine if we got all those?
Yeah, I'd be happy.
Yep. Jay Ajayi, you still want to stick with him, or?
Jay Ajayi, or what other player do you think?
Or a wide receiver.
We don't need that.
Or we get a wide receiver.
They go for another running back?
Because running
back. Let's see his stats
real quick, yeah. Oh, we got 61 overall. 82.
He has 82 speed. That's pretty good speed. Got 76 trucking.
Yep. Carry, catch. Wow, 58. Elusive, 79. Trucking, 76. Either Brandon Cooks or JJ.
Let me see this. He's obviously not going to compare to him.
Oh, he's got a little bit more speed, but his jump. Is catching down 7? Catching
but
in traffic?
That's 89, though. That's pretty good. I think that's pretty good catching.
But what a catch in traffic? You see his catch in traffic?
Yeah, I'm going to go with running back. We don't have any other ones.
And that's an 83 overall?
Yep.
We're marking that down on our on our depth chart, guys. So
let's hit up these Team Elite Fantasy Packs.
Team Elite?
I think we either get a man... A middle linebacker with not Jordan Howard. Okay, let me just open all these real quick.
Alright. So we got them all open now. So they're 80 over. Ooh.
They're all 80.
I'm drooling over the quarterbacks.
I think we either get a quarterback.
Yes.
We already got a running back. Either a quarterback, a middle linebacker, or a wide receiver.
We already got
a wide receiver. So.
Yeah, I think we go quarterback. What's all the way down there?
So we got Russell.
Danger
Marcus,
Russ.
Deshaun.
Yes, and who else we got?
And Andrew Luck and Carson Wentz. And ooh. Jimmy G.
They got Winsylvania.
Matthew Stafford. Aaron Rodgers.
Man, I'm thinking either Danger Russ or Marcus Mariota.
Let's just compare all their throwing stats.
78, 80, 77.
Well, I don't even know what all these mean. let me just go over here.
Yep.
See what that is.
Man, they changed it up on us.
Yeah, they changed like the little abbreviation.
Yep. What's SAC? Throw accuracy
short.
Middle accuracy. And
okay,
deep accuracy.
Okay. Okay, now I know what they are. So small, short accuracy is decent.
Yeah.
Middle accuracy is decent.
Deep
is okay.
Okay.
I'm just gonna compare what all these other people are.
Okay.
77 shorts. Deshaun Watson has way better to me.
Yeah.
Way better throwing.
What about Russ?
What about speed though? What about speed? 78.
What about Danger Russ?
75.
Yep.
Okay.
So he has 3 more speed.
76 speed.
78.
74. 78 short. 74 medium. 70 deep.
What does TUP mean?
I think throw accuracy.
No, that's not throw accuracy. That would
Where
be
is it at?
TUP. At 77. Let's see what that is. Man, these things are throwing us off. I wish they'd have kept it the same, but, you know, as
gotta
game...
Gotta keep it stuff new.
Yep, as games evolve. What's Mac? I already did Mac.
TUP. Throw under pressure.
Ooh, TUP. 77? He's
He has to throw a lot under pressure.
Yeah, he's always throwing under pressure. Run? Wow. 80, 75, 71.
Yeah, but he won't be able to, like, function around, though.
You mean, like, run around the pocket?
Yeah.
Stafford's not going to be able to either.
Yeah, he's not. Jimmy G? No.
Nah, he's not going to be a runner either. 80? 81 throws short.
What about Carson Wentz? He's okay.
Yep. 80? 76?
I think Carson Wentz. He has a little bit of the run, of the speed.
73? And what are the other ones? 79?
79 what? Play action?
That's 76 speed.
Yeah, around 70s.
Yeah, I guess go with Pennsylvania if he's the better option.
Andrew. Let me see Andrew.
Andrew Luck! They hadn't played in 30 years. Mm-hmm. Ooh, his throw accuracy short. You see that? Almost 80. 74, 72. He's going to be slow in the pocket, though. If you don't want to run out of the pocket, I think you should do either Andrew Luck or Pennsylvania.
I'm going to run out of the pocket.
Okay.
Sometimes. So, I'm thinking either Carson Wentz.
Or Danger Russ.
Yeah, or Danger Russell.
I say Danger Russell. That's my guy.
Let me just recap what is.
78, 78, 74.
78, 74. And here's the other one. Carson Wentz.
Yep. 80,
76, 72. Yeah, I mean. Alright, let's go with Russell Wilson.
Okay.
It's basically the same stats.
Yep.
And that's
one of our players. So the QB, he is a 80 overall.
Hey, Mutt Bear.
Momo.
You wanna use Elite Hall of Fame as a topper and just go into the golds?
Yeah, let's dump into that golds.
Go.
Ooh.
Which packs?
Man, I remember somebody when I was watching. Somebody said, if you want to build up defense, you should go with the Jags.
Yeah, let's go for Jags. Like, I'm saying like two or three Jags to build up the defense.
Oh yeah, let's get in that Jag. Jag, 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 Jag. Okay.
Let's see if we can get a
ooh,
elite.
Go. Okay.
Elite. Okay, that's not
okay,
upgrader.
Let's go. Let's go.
Elite.
69.
Can we? Okay, so we got. I think that's pretty good.
Yep, we got a right guard. Ooh, we got another go. Go.
Oh.
So who are we going to go with this time?
I think I'm just going to do 2 more Jaguars.
Okay.
To put up some defense.
Or what's your... Giants have decent defense, too. DRC and... Landon Collins. Ooh, Barry Church, so 79?
We don't have a strong safety, so...
Yep.
That should be good.
Definitely. Got that strong safety at 79.
Ooh, Marcus Lee. I see it.
Ooh, we got, what's that, 89 in receiver?
78.
Oh, 78, my bad. Let's go. So we have...
Yeah, one more Jaguar. I'm going to do one more Jaguars.
So we got a 70 corner, a 79 strong safety, a free safety at 83. Didn't have a Jags.
Elite, at least one elite.
Come on, can we get elite?
Come on.
Do we gotta do these pack ups? The pack ups? Let's go. Oh, he's speeding through them now.
I just don't want to see them silver.
Yeah, me either. Silvers get frustrating. Let's go. Maybe we gotta go a different squad this time. DRC is not on the Giants. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that. He's a free agent.
You want to try to get Richard Sherman? Oh, no, he's probably an elite.
Yeah, he's probably elite. You want to do Seahawks? Or who else had a good squad? Vikings had a good defensive squad, too.
Shout out to Viking. They have good wide receivers and stuff like that.
Yep. Stephon Diggs. Hope we can get Stephon Diggs. Let's go. Ooh, 75. Man, what's up with these linemen? Why are we getting linemen?
I don't know. That was a lineman pack. Come on, I want a lead or something.
Yeah, come on. How many more do we have?
I think I'm going to go with the Patriots or something.
Why? Seahawks.
Okay.
Seahawks.
Come on, I want to
You want to try to go Colts? Let's go. Ooh, 71 fullback. We can use him. Ooh.
Two in a row?
Yep.
Ooh. Three in a row?
Ooh.
Four goals in one pack. I'll take that.
Defensive tackle? Malik McDowell? Let's go.
I got you. Got you, Dylan.
Steelers? Okay, we got you. We got you. That's Steelers. Steeler Nation. Dang, who was that corner that we had? Crockbill?
Yeah, Ross Crockbill.
Ross Crockbill. We had him last year. He was it.
There you go.
Yep. Let us know in the comments, guys. What kind of packs you want? I mean, this is community. This is a live stream. Let's go.
Oh, no.
Ooh.
Okay.
72.
Justin Hunter.
Juju, we want Juju on the beat. Juju on the beat.
Terrell.
Edwards. Strong state. We don't need you. Anybody else have any comments? Anybody else have any other packs you want us to open in the comments? Nope, we have no takers.
Cowboys, Blaster X.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Let's
Cowboys.
Go. Them boys. Zeke. Nah, we don't need a Zeke.
I would take a Zeke though.
Okay. Let's go. Them boys. Let's get a Sean Lee. Ooh.
Come on.
Ooh, he's decent. Ooh.
Ooh, I'll take that nice D-tackle.
Yeah, D-tackle. We got another 79 D-tackle. Let's go. Any other? G-Man.
He said do a Brown.
Somebody said G-Man and Browns. So we got G-Man and we got... Man, Browns, really? You think we're going to get a Baker Mayfield?
Hopefully.
Or a Jarvis Landry. Good slot receiver. Or, let's see. Who else?
Ooh, Jeff Janis.
Yep.
Oh! Ooh! First elite of the year. And it's upgradable.
Wow.
Whoever said get that... Get that Brown. Shout out to you.
Yep. Who said that? Get the Brown. Dylan. Dylan Garnett. Thanks for that Brown.
Who we getting next? Who's the G-Man?
Yeah, G-Man.
Who's that?
Giants.
Okay. Let's get the Giants. Real quick.
Yep.
Get that Giants. How many more of these do we got? I don't even. I like two or three.
Man, I've stopped counting. Since we were pulling the leads. Let's go. Ooh. Andrew Adams. We got another one. Yep. Dylan get... Thanks for the pick for the thumbs up. Saquon Barkley.
Saquon.
But that's not better than the one we have, is it? No, because ours is
83. Well, we can still any other suggestions?
Come on, guys. What other suggestions you got for us? What other teams? You see anything pop up?
No, what teams you want to go for next? Was it another good defense?
Actually, the Saints had a decent defense.
I want to have a Kamara.
Ooh,
okay, do a Chief pack. So Chief pack, though.
Kareem Hunt.
Yeah, that's who I want. Kareem Hunt.
Yeah, Kareem
and Hunt. Alvin Kamara.
Let's go. Somebody just said Saints, and we just pulled Saints. Can read your mind, guys. Let's go.
Ah. Michael Huma, whatever that is.
Right.
Okay, we have two more.
So two more. Somebody said Rams are pretty solid, but Falcons have
We'll do Saints and Falcons. Wait, have we already done? Oh yeah, we already did Saints. Chiefs. It's Chiefs.
Chiefs, Falcons. That's what we're going for, guys.
Chiefs, Falcons.
Chiefs. Ooh, what if we? I'm trying to think who else. Okay. Barry, Eric Berry.
Ooh, nice right guard.
Yep. Man, our line is going coming together, isn't it? Yep. Let's go. Ooh, strong safety. We already have a strong safety at 79.
Okay, so now we're doing Rams.
Oh, yeah, Rams.
Man, we should have been popping.
No, Rams are pretty solid, but Falcons have the most.
Oh, Falcons, yeah.
Yep, Falcons. Hopefully we can pull a Julio Jones.
We should have been pulling Falcons if they had the most elite.
Yeah, then Calvin Ridley.
Okay, okay.
He's a rookie.
One elite, come on.
Let's go.
Okay, gold.
Ooh.
Almost elite.
Ooh.
Just Isaiah Oliver.
Man, why we let it? Who is that? He's on Seahawks. Who is that dude?
Okay, let's pull this elite Hall of Fame fantasy pack.
Yes.
Let's see what we got in here.
So we can get a possibility of Dan Marino, Brian Urlacher, Terrell Owens, Rod Woodson, or Terrell Davis.
Only 80?
Nats.
Thought they should have been higher.
Do you want Rod Woodson? Stack up another corner? Well, that would probably
be
better.
See what other corners we have.
Ooh.
It's not a corner.
Ooh. All we have is an 80.
We only have one corner.
Yeah, because we pulled that other one. It was a low tier.
I say we already have good wide receivers. We already picked up that, what's his name? Bobby Wagner.
No, we didn't pick up Bobby Wagner.
Shoot, I thought we did.
No.
I think it's either Brian Urlacher or Rod Woodson. What do you think?
Middle linebacker.
That's a good name.
Yep, because he's fast, too. At least he was fast in real life. So we're 61 overall. Is that all the packs?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Let's go back to the poll. Hopefully you guys have been doing the poll. Doesn't look like anybody's been doing the poll. Ah.
No.
You guys got to do the poll if he wants to do gold or elite packs. While we're generating our lineup, let us know if you want us to do gold or elite packs. Why didn't Jay Ajayi? There you go. Let's go. So, our lineup. So, our line. We got an 82. Let's make some substitutions.
Yeah, I'm just making sure they put the right stuff.
71 for a center.
We just have a natural center. That means we need a new center.
Yep. 79, right guard. Oh. Let's see, right tackle is 75. Wow, these numbers are low. 73. Wide receiver 2 is 78. Let's go to defense.
Let's go to the defense. Let's go.
Yep, I'm trying to fill out the depth chart for us. So when we get players... A defensive tackle, number 2 is 76. Right end is...
It's a natural or left end. Pull. Somebody did the pull.
All right. I'll go to the pole right here. The pole and an update.
Did you retry it?
Yeah, try it. Retry that, Dylan, in our community section. Let's see. Left in 69. Right end 75. He's garbage. Right outside linebacker is 71. Left outside linebacker is 69. Our corners are, wow. We got 79. What's our other one? 74.
And 73.
73, okay.
We really need to worry about special teams.
Nah. Might get into that little auction section or something like that. Let's go. All right, I voted. See what Make it count. One vote. Go PAX. He said go PAX. Let's go.
Should we pop open the one? What is it? View info.
All right. Ooh, 76% chance at 83 overall. I can live with that. You get two packs. You're at least gonna get
26% chance of 86. Okay, so do you want to buy some points?
Yeah, let's go ahead and scoop up some points. How many points are we gonna buy today?
What, 2,200?
Yeah, 2,200. Yep, so we're going to go ahead and still scoop up these packs, guys. We're going to scoop 2,200 points. So just stay tuned real quick as we scoop up these points.
Let's go. There we go.
So Blaster X, the poll. So how do you get to the poll? You have to go to... if you're watching on your
iPad or anything,
anyone else that receives the Hall of Fame pre-order packs.
So all you do to get to the poll, you click on our channel.
Yes.
And you see like the top part, like where home videos, you go to over to community tab.
Yep.
And you click elite packs or gold packs.
Yep. You just check one, and then once you check it, it'll give you a breakdown of the percentage. So what's that, Luke, anyone else not receive their Hall of Fame edition pre-order packs?
Yeah, that's what a lot of people have been doing. What I would suggest is you maybe try to call or text.
EA has tech support on Twitter. If you don't have a Twitter account,
and be like go on their website or something.
Yep. Yeah, I would contact them on Twitter right now, and then tomorrow morning, during regular business hours, I would go try to give them a call, anything like that.
Well, let's pop open.
Yes. How much are those?
Only 150 points.
And how many points we got?
2,200.
Really?
Yeah.
So we could almost buy enough packs to get our team to 83 overall.
No, you can only get it once.
Oh, only one? Okay.
80. Danny Shelton.
Ooh, free safety. Don't need that.
Well, I say Kyle Fuller.
Yeah, Kyle. That's no brainer. So now at corner we have 79 and 80. 79 and 80 at our corners. So those elite packs, ooh, 900?
Yeah, they're not in the store anymore for us.
Cool, so we're going to do the gold packs. Because I forgot who voted for it.
Dang, you pulled an 88 Khalil Mack out of that thing. Wow.
Who pulled an 88 Khalil Mack?
Luke Thomas.
Oh.
Okay, so what packs you want to pull?
Yep, we're pulling at least a gold pack. Because that's what the highest voted now.
Oh, we should have pulled that one.
What does that one have?
It has one elite player pack.
Yep.
Three golden premium packs and 150 training points in pre-order. And the pre-order cosmetics only Madden Legends uniform. Oh, I already have that one.
Yeah, so, yeah, that's whack. Let's skip over that. Let's see.
Players. Get a gold player? Nope. Gold premium player pack. You're going to hop into some of those?
Yeah.
Let's see the probability of an elite. 28%. That's pretty high, I think.
1 in 4.
Yeah, 1 in 4.
Yeah, 1 in 4. And then what's that? 5 gold?
That's the same price.
Okay. Cool. Then what about the gold player bundle?
Wait, this?
Yeah. Oh, no. That's way too expensive.
So do you want to just hop into these? 5 of these?
But that still leaves us enough money to buy a elite pack?
You can't buy it. No. We can just pop open a couple of these. Wait, how much were we at? We only have 550 left, so no.
Okay.
Or we might do you want to get an elite player pack?
Ooh.
About a 50% chance of 83 plus.
Okay. Let's see. Somebody else commented what they said.
Hi, Lisa. I got over 10-hour trial with EA Access.
I got over 10-hour trial.
Dang, 87 plus?
Ooh.
Oh, are you playing on Xbox? We're playing on PS4.
Yep. Wow. So do you want to do some gold premium packs and elite
until,
packs?
Until we get 900. Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Let's do it.
Yep, let's go. Premium.
I'm trying to pull these.
So every
one elite out of these.
Yeah, it says one out of four, right? Let's go. Woodyard, middle linebacker, put it in second. Cornerback, let's go.
Okay. Kicker, that's clutch right there.
Big definitely. Kicker. Let's go.
I think that's pretty good. Got a good kicker to start off the year.
Yep, and the cornerback.
Let's see, Woodyard.
Yep, we can put him at second. Second tier. Let's go.
Silver. Jamarian Whitehead.
Yep.
What?
Let's go.
Okay. Justin Evans.
Who is that?
I don't even know. Jason
Myers. What's some of these kickers, man? I mean.
And Wayne Gilman Jr. So all these players are definitely going on that. Auction block.
Okay. Definitely.
Hopefully it says save your core rookie for the, save all the core rookies. Okay, got you.
Okay.
Zaquan, okay. We will try. Wait, how many rookies do you need, for the,
Ooh!
Let's go! Wasn't even looking.
Man, Jason Kelsey, you reading the
chat.
Wait,
how many core rookies do you need for the Zaquan?
Yeah, we'll have to look
at 83.
Ooh, 75.
Philip Dorsett. Quick sell him. I wish I could.
Ooh.
Another gold.
77 tight end.
Vince McDonald's.
All right.
And
free safety. We don't need him. So 75 receiver. He'll be like a third or fourth string receiver. So do we even do the elite? Or you still want to do the gold pack?
I mean, we can open three more gold packs.
And get it possible. Let us know in the comments, guys, if you want us to do gold packs. Every 75 to 79 core rookie card. Let's go look at the sets real quick.
That's what I was about to say.
Get that set action.
We have to have mount level exchange.
Change, yep.
Oh, dang it. We have to.
Exchange.
We have to get mount levels 6 to get all these.
Okay.
All the actual sets.
Cool. So we need to build our team right now so we can do some of the challenges and everything like that.
Okay, mutt loyalty.
Are you loyal?
Use the mutt loyalty tokens to earn a pack that lets you choose one defensive lead player.
Do we have any loyalty tokens?
No, I think that's for like end of the game.
The core rookie lower than 75 go into an upgrade set to get a 75 to 79 player. So everything's 75. Did you see that set in there?
No.
Like, I wanted to see how many cards we have to put into that set. That's what I'd like to see.
I don't really know. Because we don't unlock it yet.
Okay.
So, what do you think? Open some more gold premium?
All right, let's have you guys vote in the community section.
Either three gold premiums or one elite player pack.
Can we do an elite player pack and a premium?
No. We don't have enough.
Man. What are you leaning towards?
It says do an elite player pack instead of a premium. No, three premium packs.
Three premium packs. Man. Or you just want to cop some more coins and ball out?
Now I want to save them.
Okay. Gold premium. We got to vote for a gold premium. You vote. Hey, guys, you got to make sure you're voting in the community section. We got two votes for gold packs. Let's see. Gold premium. Still go elite.
Okay, we need one more person.
Yep.
Okay.
Kali, you're going to get a 86.
But Black Stretch, which one? Elite player or golden premium? You just need...
No matter what you... He said no matter what you open. Which one? We need one more person. One more comment. One more comment.
Go on. Which one are we gonna get?
Gold or elite?
It says Fo. Yep, elite. Okay, we're gonna go. So we're gonna go for the elite player.
You sure?
Gives an 80 plus elite player, 270 plus gold or better players, two additional 66. Let's go. Let's go for it.
Let's go. You guys have been right for us. Somebody said, let's go. Oh, yeah, we get goats too. Ooh, Brock. We didn't need Brock. We did need not need Brock.
Okay, okay, okay.
Okay. We didn't need
him. Okay, okay, okay. I keep thinking we're going to pull that elite.
Silver. Why do they even give silver?
Okay, okay. The last one's elite.
The last one has to be
elite. Guys, what should we do? Like, what tactic? Like, a nose or whatever? Yep. Foot? A foot one?
What, a foot?
Or leave the room pack? What should we do?
Yep. Let us know. What should we do?
What tactic
leave the room,
we
do? Close, scream. Close our eyes, scream.
What?
Come on,
which
guys.
One should we do?
Which one should we do?
No, it's delayed. So.
Yep. Foot pack.
Okay, we're going to do a foot pack. I'm going to do a foot pack.
Who said a foot pack? I mean, I never heard of a foot pack.
No, I'm going to say no look foot.
No look foot pack.
Look. Oh, shoot, it didn't go. Oh, it's the wrong button.
Let's go.
89, Jalen Ramsey! Oh my gosh!
Jalen Ramsey?
Oh my gosh, it worked.
Who had that lead? Madden Ninja? Madden Ninja is on board.
Let's go. Hey.
Madden Ninja. We got the best community, guys. Madden Ninja with that Jalen Ramsey.
Let's go.
So at corner, we have an 89, a 79.
We selling this. Let's look it up.
Let us know in the comments, guys. Do you think we should sell this card? Little Cole is always fascinating. Well, if he goes for 100,000, we could build up our whole team, right?
Really?
Mutt level required. What mutt level do you have to have?
7. It's trash.
So we just have to play some games.
Can you guys possibly like look how much 89 Jalen Ramsey goes for? We'll look it up on my head, but it might not be exact. If you guys are on it. You don't have to turn your PlayStation on or Xbox on. Already 79.
Yeah, we'll take that. Definitely a 79. So I'm looking it up on the computer, guys. Mudhead. Hopefully Mudhead has some prices already for Madden 18. Let's go. I haven't used Mudhead in a while.
He says it's around 500K-ish.
No, it's not. I'm looking right now, guys.
Down.
No, I need to select team.
Okay, we're looking on my head.
Jaguars. What is he overall?
89.
89 overall. He's just the base player. Tier, elite, position.
Cornerback.
CB, filter. 89. 380K?
Woo! Oh, it doesn't say anything on PlayStation. So, guys, I guess what we're going to have to do is level up to level 6, see what the exact price is.
Yep. So, if you guys got any secrets how we can level up faster, let us know. I'm trying to think. Wait till the game is out for every one person.
Yeah, we'll wait. It's just like 2 days.
It's going to be stupid price. Returning player, my level.
Now, should we pull some more packs? Should we pull some more packs or hit some gameplay up?
Let's let them talk about that.
Got like $20 left, so.
Definitely.
What are you guys thinking?
Yep. This is the show for you guys. I mean, we're going to add some stuff. I'll try to add some more pictures to the community section for you guys, so you guys.
Yeah, Luke Thomas said pull some more packs. I guess we will, because Luke Thomas, you guys know.
They know.
One of 20, or just a 10.
I think we'll just do.
Which one?
Let's do 20. You want to do 20?
I guess.
20 twin.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Get another 20.
Let's go. Got another 20 for you guys.
Hold up. There we go. Oh, now we have about 2,500 now.
Okay.
So, do you want to get... Nah, that's not even really worth it. Because we can buy... Wait, what? So, what would that be? That would be 9 and 3 of these. That'd be 1,800.
That would be 1,800.
For this. But all you do is get another 150 training. That's not even worth it. When we can pull another premium.
Yeah, another premium.
So I think go all out, pull two elites. Or just pull one elite. And all some premiums.
Right. I'm not sure. What do you think? But the community.
What are you guys thinking?
Should we do the premium gold or should we do the elite?
Premium gold or elite? One for premium gold, then elite, or two for all elite? Okay, one.
Have you got any comments?
We got one for elite and then premium.
Okay.
From Luke.
Let's see. About to add some...
Okay, we got another one. Yeah, so we're going to do some premiums, then an elite. Let's go. Let's go.
We're doing premium elite?
Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Brian Hoyer.
Let's go.
I don't want Brian Hoyer. Okay, good. We got a... We're stacking up these core rookies.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Yep. Let's go. So what are we getting to? Another elite?
Another premium.
Premium. So would they say premium, then elites?
Yeah.
All right.
The rest of these gold. Okay.
He said one. Ninja said one. I like you, Ninja. He's my ninja.
Yeah, he's my boy.
Yeah, ninja's my
boy. You guys got that good luck.
Definitely.
Good luck charm.
Definitely. Good vibes on here.
We got one more after this.
Definitely. Make sure you guys tune in. Ooh, gold.
Ooh, 77.
Robert Quinn. Ooh, another gold. 73.
All right. I want high 70s.
Yep. 76.
No.
Ooh. Griffin?
No hand. From the Seahawks?
Yeah, from the Seahawks. Yep.
I think they should have given him props and gave him a little upgrade.
Definitely.
And we're almost 80 overall.
Man.
Already, day one.
Day one. Let's go. We get that elite 70. Man. What's up with these linemen? Why are we getting so many good linemen? I mean, I'm not complaining, but we're getting a lot of good linemen. Let's see.
Wish we could just get 50 more points. Because now it's knocking me off.
What is? What's knocking you off?
From these up. Because if we have 50 more points.
See, boys, I told you from the start, do the elite pack. See, you pull the Jalen Ramsey, you're going to get fired in those two.
Okay, what tactic should we do this time?
Toe. Fingernail. Nose.
That's what tactics should we do this time for this pack?
For the elite pack. Let us know.
But we're just going to like rip through the whole thing. And then look through it.
Oh, you talking about the ones where you just blow through almost like a reveal all?
So, okay, so leave the room. So we're going to do I'm going to do a nose when I'm out of the room. Okay, I'm gonna do a nose when I'm out of the room.
Okay.
Okay, so we're gonna take everything off. Purchase this thing real quick. And when I'm outside of the room, I'm gonna do a nose. We'll be back in like a couple and a little. Okay, guys, we are back.
We are back. Like, ooh, that's extra.
Only an 82.
Ooh, we remember we got him last year. We got a, was that Frost?
I don't even remember.
No, we did that one. You had to trade in the elite players to get it.
Whoa, we still have 300. I didn't calculate that right.
Yeah, come on. Or did you want to upgrade and get another elite pack?
Nah.
Or save the money. Save the money for a rainy day.
Nah, I already purchased that, boy.
But who cares? You pulled the best corner in the game day one. Man, we're greedy. Like everybody else. Everybody else gets greedy, too. Let's see another gold. 77 wide receiver. All right. What's up with these chemistries? Have you heard anything about the chemistries this year?
Not really. I haven't seen any chemistry.
Yeah.
All this team chemistry.
Yeah. Let's jump into a little bit of that. Let's look at our line. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got, guys.
I know. It's not hard. It's very easy to blow your money.
Oh, yeah. Definitely. Definitely hard. Let's see. We got tier one Jaguars chemistry. Is it just team chemistries this year? You think so?
So far.
Yeah. Oh, because they haven't released all the other, like, regular chemistries. You think?
My boy right there.
Jalen. Who did we pull last year? We pulled that one corner that was on went in Denver. And then he went to the Buccaneers.
Mm-hmm.
It was one. It was a team of the week one. That we it was 100,000 or something. 100 or 200,000. The online stacked from day one. Oh yeah. Only thing we're missing are our left tackle.
Right, tackles.
Yeah, our tackles.
This is basically an elite.
Yeah. So I mean, our running is gonna be on point. Let's see, running back. Our receiver record is decent too, so.
Yeah, we'll play with the 87, Russell. Are you on PlayStation 4?
Want to play with the 87, Russell? On live, I'll trade him over.
Wait, no, I don't think so. Wait, can we just do like a. Wait, we don't even have the trading block open.
Yeah. Right, so we still got
and I'm pretty sure when you trade something, it's a nat. So we're not gonna try to scam you out of your player.
Yeah. We appreciate it though. Oh dang, I'm on Xbox. Shoot, that's all right though, Luke. We appreciate all the you helping out and everything like that. Definitely appreciate that.
Okay, let's see what they got over here. What the mutt playbook?
Yeah.
In solo battles.
Yo, boy, pizza. Let's go.
Yo Boy Pizza is a YouTuber.
Oh, he is?
Yeah.
Cool, cool.
He does Madden. Okay, let's hop into some solo challenges. So we can level up our mutt level.
Yeah.
So we got. Definitely, okay, so yeah. Mostly just campaign preseason.
Yep.
So we got mutt item tip. Okay, rush for last at least 5 yards on. The first three plays, beat this challenge to earn coins. What's this one? Provides two different ways to beat it.
Okay.
Three passes and a single drive or pass for a touchdown. This challenge requires to complete two different goals in order to win, and the first three plays do not allow your opponent to rush for more than 10 yards, and do not allow him to complete more than two passes.
Okay.
That seems pretty easy. So let's hit it up. You gonna do some of these, Big Hawk?
Yeah, I'll do some of them.
I'll do the first one. How do you guys think this Madden is compared to last year? I think it's way better, honestly. I wonder what the odds were to pull the 89. I think it was like less than 10%.
Man, that's awesome. That's real awesome.
So when Madden comes out,
was that a gold pack we pulled?
Welcome
in?
Welcome to the preseason. Yeah. To get warmed up, we're gonna practice some rushing plays. To beat this challenge, rush for at least 5 total yards in 3 or fewer.
Just gotta
plays.
Rush for 3. Yeah, nothing can really beat 16.
Can beat 16,
and the offense ready for a Madden first 16. Down and 10.
Oh, okay. Oh my.
Yep, cool. So what do you think about the animation? So I avoid big hits on the ball, carry. Let's see, I run right there. You're running the right way. Let's go outside, outside. What?
Oh. And the play goes nowhere.
I did. I accidentally juked back.
Why are you juking an open field?
I didn't mean to.
Brent, it's clearly a running situation when you're up in the fourth quarter. They're going to have to stop the box and make it difficult for them to move the ball.
Made it very difficult right there. Now they need to repeat that effort.
Yeah, bring 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take to slow them down.
Let us know what you think about the new gameplay in Madden, guys. Ooh, is he going to score? Is he going to... Ooh!
That guy looks like a Lynch.
Yeah, with his dress. Okay. I like your animation. Ooh, you like that?
Like that noise?
Passing practice. See you back on the field.
I like that. Meat. Pretty cool.
Definitely.
Since Madden 16, thanks for the support.
Definitely. Make sure you guys...
I'm just waiting to get level 6 to unlock the auction house and all that.
Definitely. So make sure you guys stay tuned because we're going to...
And I'm ready to get rich, baby.
What'd you say? What did Drake say that song? Something Benny.
Trap Money Benny.
Yeah, Trap Money Benny. But make sure you guys stay tuned. We're going to have a little donation section as well. So in case you guys want to, you know what I'm saying, help us build up our squad and everything like that. Mm. Let's go. Man, I was thinking Madden was going to come out at 12 o'clock tonight, but it came an hour earlier, which I'm not complaining
because
about.
It's because we're on a different time zone from them.
Definitely.
You wanna play this one, Big Hawk?
I'll grab the next. Yeah, I'll play it. I haven't played in so long, I forgot how to do the controls.
Welcome back. This time
we're going to see a challenge: throw 3 complete passes, 1 drive, or pass for a touchdown.
On this drive, you must
either
complete 3 passes or pass for a touchdown. Remember, if you ever forget what the conditions are for beating a challenge, you can just pause the game and view them under challenge goals.
I don't know what playbook we have. You know what playbook we have? This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to do spacing.
And
love
the offense getting set, first and 10.
Open up the route tree. Let's see. Hitch corner. I'll probably throw that triangle.
Bye, Luke Thomas.
On first and 10, it's Wilson.
Yeah, this running's a lot different. It's a lot slower.
That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Way slower. Bostic? I see you, Bostic.
What do you have to do?
I think 3 complete passes.
Pass play wound up for negative.
Let's see what they
yardage.
Got. They got us on a cover 2. Cool, flat's going to be open. Square will possibly be open. I really want to check out of that, but sorry, Gordon.
On second down, Wilson.
Ooh, there you go. Get upfield, get upfield. Get off me. Get off. 1-3.
A very solid gain of 27.
When you call a wide receiver screen,
let's see this get out of scat.
I like don't try to score, really. Don't really try to score.
But the guy catching it, turning into a runner, breaking tackles and creating his own yardage, and he just
let's
did
see
on
this
play.
One. They are, they're in cover two.
A perfect 8 for
spread out the defense. Ooh, that middle's
half.
Wide open.
Not
I wish
bad.
We could run
first
on this one. Because I would toast them on the run.
Now Wilson.
Blitz.
First down.
Let's go! Let's go! They can't see me.
A good pick up there, 26
yards. Let's go. I'm starting to like this Madden already. Well, I'm liking it because I'm scoring easy.
We're only in the main stages, so it's
going to
get harder.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you get up there and make let's them go. Eat up some time. Am I not supposed to score this or what?
So they no, just don't score right because then you have to play defense in succession.
Not sure this D knows what
score.
Hit him, but now they gotta get ready. It's first and goal.
Too. Jimmy G.
How much? 2 minute time warning. We'll I think I'm gonna have to get three or four complete passes.
After this. Sure. Hold extra skip this.
That deep bomb. See, cover two. Man, it's hard not to score, though. That's all I know how to do is score.
So it's Seahawk football as we march
let's
toward
go.
A
got
conclusion.
Got him rushing
to the line. Got it
first
sticks. Goal as they look to punch
ooh,
in a
looks
late
like it's
score.
Man defense. Anybody got me on this one? I have to throw the triangle.
From the shotgun, Wilson.
We keep that in mind.
Yeah, definitely.
Use the Arizona.
There we go.
Great job. Now, of course,
seven
solo
three
challenges
passes.
Are not always this easy. And the next challenge will give you two conditions.
Three passes,
must
one
be
drive.
Completed in order to win.
Let's go. Cool. We got 100 coins for that one. So, and also, Madden, where I started watching your videos. Okay, Luke, thanks for starting for the Mutt. I mean, that's really, you remember us recording our first Madden video? Maybe we should replay that one and comment. You remember, like, how weird it was, like, to record us doing just Madden?
Yeah.
And opening packs. Then we got into IRLS. What other games have we played on here? Street Fighter. We played
Tekken.
That was cool. Crew 2. Stay tuned for a video for that. Finally got the packs. Okay, OBJ32YT. How did you get the packs? So you can share with our community how you got the packs. Looks promising. Should know much more after a week's content. Yeah, same. I grinded 16. That's crazy.
Yeah, I really like the Forza videos, but we can't play Forza now.
Yeah,
I'll sadly, because we have a PlayStation now.
Yeah, not unless we get another console. Somebody wants to donate a console. Xbox console. We can get back into the Forza. Blaster X, thanks for watching.
Time
run
now to work on some
looks stronger
defense.
Once
we're
you
also upping the difficulty
get past the rookie level.
You to
all right.
Two different conditions to beat this challenge. In the first three plays.
What do we do?
Hit you the...
I wasn't looking challenge goals.
Get the Arizona playbook. Runs split close with two running backs in the backfield. Glitchy. Okay.
And you must prevent them from completing more than two passes.
Let's go, let's go. Where you gonna run?
Dang it. I'm trying to make a snap.
They're ready to rock on first and 10.
Okay. Trying to change up the line. Ooh, you running man? I see you running man. Let's get in there. Get in there. Get in there. We got some ball hawks.
Yardage
back at the 30. Allow 10 or fewer yards rushing.
Yeah, let's see what happens.
Yep. I wish we had my buddy though. Bobby. Bobby. Bobby.
I'm just listening to the after running.
Don't blame you. Press him. I remember it was something and down. Like to press the line. Ooh, let me see that middle open up. Ooh, this dude trap. Hey, I like this man because it looks like they're trying to rip the ball out. It looks like the animations are a lot better. You like that? Because he didn't. In normal Madden, he was just taking down, but it looked like he tried to do like a Cam Chancellor.
Pretty much on top of him before he could take his first step. Two running plays go backwards.
Did it say what level it gets to? Your box is weak. Your box is extra weak. Ooh, they're going to try to pass. Ooh, they're going to try to pass! Ah, AB. The three plays. But that's a. I think we had to go into the settings because they had that last year match the fastest corner on their fastest receiver. Since we got a stud corner, Jalen Ramsey, we can almost lock him up man on everybody. Definitely. So let us know, guys, in the comments, any more suggestions you guys have for us. Let's see.
What are these? Team. Oh, we have to do all these, too.
Okay. Team builders. Learn how to add him to your lineup. Promote a player to the starter. Complete this challenge to earn a new player. Promote him to your lineup. Man, we're 80, almost an 80 overall from day one.
Mm-hmm. And we haven't even, like, worked the auction house yet either.
Exactly. I mean, the auction house is probably going to be...
Yeah, we're going to do that when we unlock the auction house at level 6.
Yeah, but I don't think there's going to be a lot of stuff in the auction house. You think so? Since the game is so new?
Yeah. I'm still can't wait to sell that Ramsey.
Here we go, guys.
You don't want to sell that 400K? So would you rather upgrade a whole team or have one boss player?
We're shifting our focus to team building now. Beat this challenge to earn a new player for your team. To win, pass for five or more yards on the first three plays.
Definitely.
I didn't see the challenges. Pass for the... Okay. 5 yards, that's easy.
Okay. What do you have to do?
Pass for 5 yards.
And the Seahawks offense, first and 10, getting ready to go. Z-spot,
okay.
Yeah. Probably a YouTuber vibe or something.
Definitely. So they can add it to their squad.
Zach. So. A.
Ooh, let's go. Jimmy.
Easy.
Bullet pass. Jimmy. Spike. Oh, that's cool. You can do your own touchdown thing. Did you know you could do that? That's cool. But that's his classic move, though.
You do this by selecting
the promote to starter option in the item's action menu. Come back for the next challenge to earn.
I'm not putting this 68 golden tee as my starter. What do you mean?
Put him in as a number 3. Or a 2. 2 receiver.
It says you just have to put in my starter.
Oh, okay.
I'm not doing that. Got me messed up if you think I'm putting a 68.
Definitely.
Will offensive line upgrade pay?
Why do we
pack?
Do we even need offensive? We need tackles.
Let's see what this
left and right tackle.
Silver's probably.
No.
Silver.
No.
Quick sell. I'm just kidding.
Yep.
I'm not gonna quick sell him.
Yep, because we don't know what tackle.
Oh yeah, we don't have to start him.
Okay.
I love 5 or fewer.
Deion Jones.
Complete pass. Okay.
I mean, 65 Deion Jones, really?
I'm not taking any of these cards. I'll do these last year, then you could do the next year.
Okay.
Challenges?
Definitely. We got any more comments?
No.
Let's see. You got to sell that Ramsey to stack up your coins. Right? That's right.
Correct.
Bill, day one corners in high demand. You are so right. Someone will overpay. True.
Maybe try to hit up a YouTuber or something.
Exactly.
Complete this challenge.
But let us know, guys, if you're playing too or any, I guess, other glitchy stuff that you notice. Play-wise, players, or... defensive playbooks, offensive playbooks.
And the offense,
I mean, I think the graphics look kind of saucy. Ooh.
Oh, Wilkerson already?
Yep, the Hobbit. Wilkerson? Oh. Is it cover two?
Cover two,
so. Yep, cover two is the top. What are you supposed to do on this one?
Yeah, that was open. It's a surprise they're throwing the don't allow. Early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4-for-4
on the opening drive.
They like that. They don't five just passes like it, they love it. Because now, it's on score.
In. Right, then it's that five passes. Ooh, there you go.
Get that out. Get that out. We don't want
let's
it.
Let's go. McDowell. Need you, McDowell. We need you to perform this year, McDowell, because Seahawks are going to need everybody to perform since we got rid of a lot of defensive people. Cam's not coming back. Don't even know if Earl's coming back. Bennett. Ooh, man, oh, man. Ooh, ooh, ooh. You see him jump on his back? That's cool. I like the animation. And that was a good run. This was I'm doing cover three. Guys go over 1,000 yards in 2017. I'll get the flag. And I think you can't let him run wild here. What do you think, 100 yards? Ooh, cover two. Stick? Always. Give him the top there, but you want to cover the flat from this one. Play good defense. Oh, wow. That is such a glitch.
No, no, no. Not today, 68. Little
did you see our corner go all the way in? Even though the receiver didn't go all the way in? As many
times as you want, get they're only like 60. Practice it, do oh, okay. All those things,
but once you get to game speed, so they're not going to have no play recognition. That well. That you think their play recognition is 20?
Maybe 50. Okay. I'm going to go for that. And this is going to hit the goal line and challenge completed.
Let's go.
I just want to get level 6 already.
Exactly. Can we hit fast forward or something? Now this time, try putting the new player you just earned into your lineup from the adjust lineup screen, and also make sure to That's not like Amigos, isn't it?
Yeah, a little.
Definitely.
Do you guys like the soundtrack in this game?
I know they posted the soundtrack a while ago.
Almost level 5.
Yep.
Deion
Jones pack, really?
Open later. I just don't want it.
Okay. What we got to do in this challenge?
Let me just see, so I won't look it up. The fastest to expand and improve your teams by opening packs to get in the store.
Yep.
You have enough coins after this challenge to buy a pack to win. You must maintain your lead for 2 minutes. Okay, that's easy.
So
yeah,
all
we have like 1,000 coins now.
So all we got to do is run the rock.
No, we have to play defense.
Oh, for 2 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay. I think we're struggling.
Yo, Rob Gucci.
Yep, I think we're struggling on our defensive line. It's not that strong. We only got one elite on the defensive line. But our offensive line is on point.
We have like 2 or 3 elites.
We got 3 elites on the offensive line. Mm. I think our secondary is super good, though, on defense.
We have, like, basically one elite with our Brian Urlacher. Yeah, so our line is pretty saucy.
Yeah.
But especially when we get rid of that 89 Ramsey. And now the offense getting
set, first and 10. You're right.
That's
let's go.
Wilkerson.
Is that Muhammad Wilkerson? Is that Muhammad? Ooh, 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 we got in there. Let's go. Let's go. It's complete. Are you serious? He almost broke that? When did we get that Wilkerson? What is he, an 80? Or a 73? Oh, don't let him out of the pot. Ah! I like this new one because they spun him around a little bit versus just the regular tackle animation. They have 40. They have 60 yards to go, so all you have to do is hold him under 60 yards. Man, you see Muhammad Wilkerson tearing through you? I wonder if it's more accurate as far as like the energy stamina. Ooh, 1 yard. You think they'll run it from 1 yard even though it'll start the clock back up? You think they're going to be individual hot routes? So, oh, we need that tackle. Yep, I'll be cover 3. Cover 3 with Cushion. That's where I would be. Ooh, user. Oh, he should have hit the ball out. A gain of 6 there on first. Now we've cover 3 with user. There you go. They got trips right. Going deep. Ah. Ooh. He's taking out chunks of yards.
Roethlisberger to his big target, James. All 6-7 of him.
You got a first down. You got the offensive dude. The that head coach about to pull his hair out. Giving up all these yards. That they have him kick off his, what are those shoes called again? Ooh, the go and shake. We used to run the go and shake all the time.
They might look back on and say, we really have hurt ourselves, and that was another example.
And this is late game execution. Everything on the line, so it all has to come together.
I think it's a triangle. Up.
The throw is made. Where's the catch?
There you go. Gotta catch it. They're going upfield. Go and shake up the middle. Get that! Who is that?
Give me that.
Run it up. Run it back. Run it back. Run it back.
Picked off by Glover Quinn. Dances by.
Get off.
Yes! I like these animations because Roethlisberger in real life wouldn't be able to tackle it. Do you think he'd be able to tackle it all?
Big time. You're in the 2-minute drill, trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're gonna go up just short.
The screen's a little dark, but I guess since it's an afternoon game,
being intercepted. We'd probably adjust it right here.
Yeah.
Oh, GG boy.
GG.
Listen, anytime you take a knee to end a game, that means you've won it. So it doesn't matter whether it's home or on the road, but there's something a little extra special about doing it in front of your home crowd, isn't there?
And the home crowd applauding. They're happy with what they've seen.
Chalk
this one up in the left-hand column for a win.
Yeah, that's right. Head to the locker.
Appreciate all the votes, guys, in the crowd
for the kids, your gloves, your towels. Get to share it with the home team.
See what Wilson
has. Ooh, Wilson. Let's go, Wilson. Oh.
He gets it inside the 35.
He's got his head shot.
Excellent. You now have enough coins to purchase a pack from the store.
After you make this challenge,
you can navigate to the store in the main menu to buy a pack. Make sure to come back for your final.
Let's see what else is going on our channel. Really?
Level 5 offensive upgrade packs.
Let's go.
There we go. Level 5 quick sell pack.
Let's go.
500 coins and 500 coins or something.
Yep, we'll take all the coins. We need all the coins we can get. Go, we live streaming.
Oh shoot. Hit the wrong button.
Let's go, let's go. So where do we open up?
There's something in the store.
Okay. Let's go. Man, we've been streaming for an hour and 30 minutes. That didn't even feel like an hour.
No.
In 30 minutes? Not to me either. Let's go.
My level packs. Let's try this out. Defensive line pack. 4 silvers. We don't need that.
Nope, we don't need that. 4 silvers. That's a waste of money.
I know.
Definitely a waste of money. On that.
Preseason challenges. About to be done with these. Here you go.
Cool. So what do I got to do in this one?
2-minute game.
Ah, already?
2-minute quarters.
Oh, 2-minute quarters?
Mm-hmm, so about probably like 12 minutes.
Cool. Cool. Let us know in the comments, everything like that, what you think about our live stream. If you missed our packs and everything like that.
Our best pull is an 89 Ramsey.
Definitely. Got that release night going, baby.
Welcome in, everybody, to another edition of the NFL on EA Sports. It's the coach. And we're set to bring you coverage from Madden Ultimate Team. We're just about set to get started. And this ought to be a good one. Between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Seattle Seahawks.
I like that. A little animation there.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. What if I get a kick return right here?
On to get it started now, the kicker Chris Boswell.
Yeah, I wish, I hope Devin Hester makes a guest appearance in this game.
This is the one
That's Antonio Brown. That's why he had a lot of juice. Tight end angle. And I shouldn't really be passing that much because we have such a good offensive line. Let's see the matchups. Ooh, plus 25 speed. Are you serious?
Well, let's go. First down with Wilson.
X underneath. Yep, almost got that little juke. Got 2 yards on that. I don't know who that is. Yep. I like power a little bit. Draw, ISO. I know last year we had a lot of wham.
Really difficult time.
Inside zone,
yeah. That's fun, isn't it?
And really I like nice to do the inside right zone, weak side. Weak nice side, inside zone.
Facing a second and especially two for this two. Ooh, catch,
they got the line
yards.
Stack, too. Think I can do that backside slip? Yep, let's try a backside slip. I have to watch that linebacker.
On second down.
Oh! Did you see how fast he got there?
But instead, third down.
We'll put a check mark in the box where fullback. The coordinator was saying,
really have a good
can
fullback.
We stay
really
with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one. Force the incompletion.
Let's try that weak side zone.
With his pass rush, won't it?
Let's get that weak side zone. You're streaming. After the what's the highest pool that we got? That pool that we got?
98.
There we go. Yards. Yards. Get it to Jay. Jay Ajayi.
I think we have a really good team.
Oh yeah, definitely.
First day.
I'm doing some play action right here. It's a little Colts favorite play. A little play action right there. Get him going.
Square.
Ooh, he's throwing people off. I'm throwing it who wants the ball.
Square wanted the ball too. He was wide open for like 20 yards.
Oh, he was?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if he's open.
Look for his short plays.
Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. An interception here on their opening drive. But instead, third down.
Can't believe I
tremendous
that.
Coverage there. Just
yeah.
Did not catch
you're right.
The
I need
football.
To go around
the
clock.
Interception. But what do they say
actually,
all the time?
I need a quick hitting
if he had
play.
Really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Hey, Will Cards 18.
Yep, he's back.
No, no, that's Packer cards. 50.
Oh, that's Packer cards.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that
I'm looking at it
as
getting two plays. Ooh, blitz. Blitz left side. There we go. Yards. Yards. Get the yards.
Right,
cut back. Ooh, you see that cutback?
Yeah.
You see that cutback?
Celebrate. Celebrate.
I know. I tried. Look, look. There he goes. There he goes. Boop. Ah, he swatted it. The tumbo. You know that. Yep. This is our first time kicking, so I wonder if the kicking's a lot.
It's the
same. Yep. Pretty slow. We got good kickers though too. Did we get a 76 overall kicker? 79 punter.
Kicker.
All right.
So the drive there took six.
You gotta kick it out of the stadium.
And it's capped off by a touchdown by Jay Ajayi.
Let's go. I usually just kick it right, guys. Usually have a lot of luck at that. Let's see. We go there. We got that 100%. That little in the middle. Perfect. Perfect. Perfect.
He actually kicks it to the end zone.
Fielded about
this year.
A yard
deep. Yep. Stay there. Stay. Hold your position. There we go.
And
get that tackle.
Back to about the 19-yard line.
Let's go. Coach adjustment. All in there. Cornerback. Best overall. That's what I usually do, guys, as far as like a best overall. Let's see. A 4-3. We're running that 4-3. You want to break some heat?
Big Ben and the Steelers with a first and 10 at their own 19-yard line.
We're cover three. Cover three, guys. There's oh, I should have stayed in what I had. There we go.
For about four up to the 23. Tough running there. That's a 4-3.
Two tight ends, two receivers. I'm bringing heat this time. But they do set you up in good position on second down. You hear the people screaming in the background?
No.
Let's go.
Back with Charles.
So what else you know about the new Madden? Anything else new? Or?
To begin quarter number two. They've got it second and really six to start to things out.
Yeah, I wrote pack opening this one too.
Yep. This Wednesday. You got certified coming. Let's go, let's go. Blitz, blitz, get in there. There we go. Got that pressure. That Seahawk pressure. You know how we do it.
And that'll make it third down.
Let's see, two tight ends, two receivers.
Absolutely, just needed a touch more arrow.
Yep.
Instead, he fired an absolute bullet.
Try to get every week for you guys, and we know you guys have been waiting for him, so that's why
after the second down incompletion,
we're getting lined up for you guys.
Third and six.
Wheel cards. Let us know what packs you've opened lately. Wheel cards. Ooh, they empty the backfield. Empty. Empty. Let's get in there. Let's get in there. Oh, they almost scorched our middle. About to get that ball back. I'm going to juice the clock, guys. Actually, juice the clock, but I need to get in field goal range at least. So if I can run this ball back, I should run out at the 20-yard line. When I run the ball back,
just kick return.
Yeah, just keep it. I can take out a bounce
return. Okay.
Yeah,
that's
score.
Yep, that's AB. Oh, you see that cut? Like they opened his legs and cut? Okay, I'm really liking this.
And this offense takes over in great.
Maybe AB's making it look that easy.
First and 10. The Seahawks offense.
Only bad thing about this right now is they're going to bring a lot of pressure. They're going to load the box and bring a lot of pressure. It's man coverage right now. Because they know we need to run. There we go, Jay. Ooh. You see 97? He shedded 97? That dude was probably 300 plus pounds.
Stephon Tuitt, the one that got him down.
Partner, I think from our experience together, we have learned
the inside
that most
zone.
Offensive coordinators are going to tell you, if I'm going to run the football on first down, I've got to get at least 4 yards. They got five.
Yeah,
they
really
feel pretty good about that one.
And it's really good when you pull a 89 car.
Yep.
Because we pulled an 89 Jalen Ramsey.
Definitely. Let's go. Get in there. Get the. Oh!
Some good tackle.
He cut right into him.
Up at about the 41. 3 yards is half of what they needed. Now can they get the other three here on third down?
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs,
definitely.
They don't file
that
away
card,
when they
man,
just
saw
the
so
defense
fun.
Right there. They sold out to stop that running play.
That
I'd say
so
keep
fun.
That in mind. They want to try that again. Go play action. Hit them over the top.
This is my favorite play, guys. Texas for my. Oh, I picked the wrong play.
Down territory if they're unable to
oh,
convert.
Yeah, Iro pack
but
opening.
Right now, looking at a third and three.
Just so you know, is this Wednesday. And then after now that, we're going to keep it in weekly.
Ooh! There we go. Had to stop before I scored.
You time out like 5 seconds.
They're able to get a field goal. For that sets up a first and goal.
I forgot what timeout is. It's been so long since I played.
It's a big button. No, that.
Okay.
That's
a little bit different. Not used to playing the Xbox controller.
You mean PlayStation?
PlayStation.
Timeout.
Now whistles and
right.
A timeout.
That's cool though, they put it right there.
3 seconds left in the first half.
Let's go. We got a good kicker, so, I mean, to make a field goal is going to be super easy. Yarder.
So 3 seconds here
hopefully
remain
this
in
is
the half
that majority of the
field
clock.
Goal unit to see about getting 3 points.
There we go, right
from the
there,
left
right
be a fairly
there.
Easy one here.
Ooh. All the clock.
This one through.
And we don't get ball
so
second
two quarters down, constraints, we move you forward in today's broadcast to the beginning of the third quarter.
It's just a little quote 12. The L and the C are capitalized. No spaces.
Yep. Send a friend request.
Carlson, get the game play in or,
you know,
everything. We won't accept it. We won't accept it, but you'll still be, like, injured, like, when we do. Like, playing with fans.
Definitely.
That'll get you injured.
The Steeler offense now with football first here to begin. Some game the third with fans. These guys had to punt last time.
About 10 points. I don't run some nickel guys because I don't want anything to go over the top.
And I know that everyone's going crazy on that side.
Ooh, Robert Quinn? On the end? Let's go. Get in there. Get in there, Quinn. Follow. Backside. There you go. Nice tackle behind the line. Maybe Pitts is doing pretty decent. I mean, they're not great by any means, but they're decent. What do you think? One tight end, three receivers. Bringing a little pressure on this one, too.
The spot they're in now is a credit to their defense. They've kept them in it by making the plays that they've made, and that just means you're
get in there. We got pressure. Come on, get in there. Oh, he's scrambling. Get that sack.
He's taken down.
Yeah, it took an hour for it to get pressure in there.
Finally gets him down for what'll wind up being a loss of 16 yards.
We are seeing two really confident defenses imposing their will on these offenses in this game.
Yeah, absolutely. Going toe for toe. Just curious if one of these offenses can break up a little bit.
Is there any way they can find something that can pop, something big to knock
Jalen Ramsey. Get that Ramsey.
Now Ben on third and long.
He's getting doubled at the line.
Throw left side.
Okay, stay there, stay there, stay there. Make that tackle.
He'll get it up a little shy of the 15. They'll spot him down at the 14-yard line. They get seven there, but it brings
so
up
you added me and didn't let you add.
That's certainly playing down in distance very well by the defense, isn't it? Take whatever you want underneath. By
oh, it's because of your settings.
Yep, so check your settings and everything like that.
That's why. That's the only way.
His first punt, 45 right. yards. This looks good as well.
Hey, that Jalen Ramsey.
Right.
Oh, you see AB? Man, this game is
huge return as it
man,
is.
I don't even know what to expect, you know what I'm saying, on these
yards.
Run plays.
The
I mean, on these
field position to start this drive, they take over on the short side of the field.
I don't even know what to expect as far as like the animations on this. It's pretty cool though.
And this will probably be the last play
in tackle
quarter.
Battle. First player to hit the button shows wins. Alright. Right there, up there, there we go. That zone. There you go. Stay on your feet. This is a little different. I mean, when you hold the burst button, you don't have a lot of control.
They also have the lead here as we get set
for the fourth and
final quarter. Yeah, they're running. That's what I'm noticing. You can't be as nimble and cut like in between stuff. I wish there was like a quick hitting run.
Here's Ajayi.
There you go.
Yeah,
I've seen the first down though.
Right out of the 2 minute break. We'll get a timeout used defensively with a minute 56 to go.
Let's go. What am I going to do on this?
The Seahawks on third down. A perfect 3-for-3 as they look to keep that streak going. They're up against a 3rd-and-1 situation.
We're gonna do that weak side. Weak side's open. 3-on-3 over there, and we got good guards and center.
This is a
ooh, get that! Dang it, that should come back out.
First before he's brought down. Soon right at the clock of the 20. Whistles now and a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 1:51 left.
Let's try end around. You think end around's gonna work?
No.
It might work on this. It might. Let's try it. End around. There we go. Inside there. Get your yard.
And he'll take this inside the 20 and down to the
18. We need Devin Hester. Not Devin Hester, but Percy Harvin. That's who we need on that one.
Talk things over
that,
prior to this upcoming second down play.
Why do you have for this?
Cool.
Let's get it.
Definitely add you. Let's see. Should I go to the house? Go to the house. All verticals. check release. Let's go. That's still the same. I'm trying to throw it up the X.
Oh, Wilson gonna throw.
Get it! Get it, Jimmy! Get it, Jimmy! Nobody over the top. You gotta win that one. That jump ball. That's what he likes to win. We should interview the power up, how that works for them. Or do we have to get to a certain tier before we like, how many more games do you think you have to play?
It's a two-score game. You're inside of 2 minutes.
I think the offense
open after this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can't give up anything cheap and easy. That could put you in some jeopardy.
Well, no, I mean, I'm liking this Madden, though.
And the Seahawks really capping it off with a touchdown.
There's no comments what you think about the Madden and everything like that. And any players, glitches, anything. Ooh, that's nice. It looks like you hit Earl though, isn't it? Let's go. 58.
And Pittsburgh getting set to take the field.
Actually, probably gonna stay in that dive because all they're gonna do is try to go deep on us.
One last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that.
Buzz match. I want to get a little bit pushing, guys. I know they want to go deep. McDowell, Irvin, Quinn is that beast. 1-on-1. You don't want that. You don't want these problems. 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 Yeah, I'll probably just kneel it out.
Okay, this isn't one where you want to take the game tape and hold it up as an example. I mean, you talk about frustrating all the way through. And that last error, I think that crystallizes it, doesn't it?
Absolutely. That's been representative of their entire game still being shut out.
Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at?
Seattle now ready to march out of the field.
Clock management.
These guys hardly got a chance to catch their breath after the quick turnover.
They don't have any more timeouts either, guys. Especially with the field position, they're trying to push through a lot of these games. I want to get right back out there and get after them, because now give you guys our first to make a big play. I'd say impressions of the game and go after him.
And we'll see if the defense.
I really like the animations and how everything's a lot different in the game. What do you like so far about the game?
On second and goal, Ajayi, the lone man in the backfield.
I mean, I'm really happy that we got some good pack.
The Seahawks in good pack formation.
And I'm happy that it, like, shows the pack out, so you know if you're getting a good deal.
Definitely, like, what your percentages are. Maybe we might do a gold pack to see a gold pack bundle to see if the odds are really true. Like, 12%. To get an elite.
Down to a knee one more time.
So maybe we might do something like that. That'd be kind of cool just to see if that it's realistic or not, or if it's Madden trying to pull the cotton over everybody's eyes. How many packs did we pull last year? Like, we did those premium packs and everything, and we still need to get any elites.
Yeah, we barely got elite. Because you feel that not just on the defensive side. This year's a better year.
Yeah, at least we're starting off real good. I mean, what are some of the best packs that we've had or that you like? I know it's Game Changers were your favorite. Mm-hmm. Definitely.
Hey, Luke. We're back.
Definitely.
But he's at level 6.
Ooh, level 6. Unlock game something. But I'm trying to think what else that we had really good.
King Captain Fantasy Pack.
Let's go. Silver. Ooh. Don't need a middle line. Ooh, we could use a left end. You want to compare them?
Nope.
Okay. Hopefully Quinn's not left end. I don't think so. Yeah, he's not left end. Quinn's not left end, so that's a good pick. So we got 275s on the left end. We got defensive tackle at 76.
Yeah, we unlocked all the challenges now.
Let's go.
Let's see what campaign is.
Bro, 83 games. They look easy though, don't they?
Yeah.
Man, you know by Thursday somebody's gonna have all these completed.
Or something.
Yeah.
These they don't look too hard.
Definitely. So game one and all that type of stuff. What do you get at the end? Does it say what you get at the end? Let's go all right at the end.
Postseason.
Postseason, Rams, 3,000 coins, campaign
completion pack. I don't know what that will be.
Okay. Cool. Legends. What's this? Legends? One legend. Ooh.
Oh, you get items.
Oh, so you can do the, do you think they release legend packs this weekend?
No.
So how do you think you'll be able to get the legends? Like, what other items? Let's see what other. Earn a power-up legend? How can we earn?
That might be one of the things.
Yeah. You want to see how you earn a power-up legend?
Now we can actually check out the sets, I'm pretty sure.
Okay.
Yes, now we can
finally look at all these
sets. Okay. Except the gauntlet.
Cool.
Mutt level, oh my gosh, 20.
Yeah. Let's start breaking down some of these sets. Because I know campaign. A lot of people want to...
Offensive campaign hero, okay.
Campaign.
Campaign tokens, okay.
Yep. Turn in four
turn in four campaign tokens to earn an 87 overall campaign hero. Ooh. Ben Roethlisberger, and they're all 87s. LeSean McCoy,
Julian
Zach
Edelman.
Ertz, Julian Edelman, and Golden Tate. Right. So I think we should probably start grinding them campaigns out.
Those campaigns? Are those ones that we just looked at?
Yeah.
Okay.
A lot.
Cool. So let's see what
campaign
other...
Campaign defensive. You can get a Joey Bosa, Deion Jones, Tobin Smith, Marcus Peters, or Cam Chancellor.
Cam? Now, Cam is like, I want Cam, but his stats aren't always the greatest. Like, coverage-wise. But hit stick-wise, well, that might be a good card to get because everybody's going to be so weak that he'll be able to pop the ball out. Was this the one somebody was talking about, the core rookie?
Oh, yeah.
So what do you need for this one? I mean, for that top one.
What's eight? One's 8-14. So in 7 days.
Yep.
Isn't this the 8 month?
Yeah.
Yeah, in 7 days, this set expires.
Okay.
So what do you? So what do you do? Since we haven't put anything.
So we have those rookies to put in there.
Yeah.
You just gonna add them and now know how the set works.
Okay.
You already added one.
So add all.
And then you have to get 75 to 79. You have to have four of those. What do we have, though? Who do we have?
How do you even do this?
Add a 79, add all 70.
Oh, it'll be available in a little.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I don't need to do that.
Yep.
Okay, Mutt tokens, earn yep. tokens.
How you earn tokens? You figure out how to
earn. Oh, September 21st.
Okay.
When that stuff opens.
Okay.
Okay, let's check out these legend sets. What are these?
Ooh.
How do you get these? Pull them or something?
Search the web for the...
Wow, Mutt level 7 for the auction house.
Wow.
Look how close we are to.
Let's go. So we need to get one more level to get to the auction house?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so. Let me look.
Let's see, Luke said I finally got my packs, only pulled two elites though. Chose a Tara Owens. Which card did you pick? What card did we pick? No, we picked... Either the corner.
Oh, we picked the middle linebacker.
Middle linebacker. We picked Urlacher. Okay. Search the red for a Momo.
Nah.
I dare you. It's creepy. I'm not sure. That sounds kind of questionable. So we need to grind some more of these.
Which one do you want to do? Wait, what's this?
That's a legend.
What do you do for this?
Yep. Yep. Have the ball in the 20. You can...
Nah. I'm just gonna start.
What about the training? What do you get for training? You wanna look at the training set?
What's that?
Right there, training camp. Let's see what training camp gives you. 500.
Bear scrimmage.
Yep. Let's go to the very end and see what the.
10 down by. 6 minutes left.
Yep. Let's see what the very end gets you. That's what we always check, guys. We always check the very end to see if it's worth doing the sets.
Power up fantasy pack.
Okay.
I don't know.
Can we still do the power up thing? Or is that not available for us to look at yet?
Oh, this is like the training little rewards.
Right. So you can get 5,000 tokens for the second.
What does this give you?
Because I think...
20 trading items.
Okay. So that... play to earn 50 training. So that's 5,000 coins. This offense had a lot of promise of good. Da, da, da. What's the first one give you? What's the max of coins you can get in the first?
50. Off season. I don't know about this.
What about the... did we even look up the...
Oh, yeah, we need to look up how to, like, power up players.
Yeah, power up players, yeah.
Stuff like that.
Item binder. Let's go power up. They'd probably be under a program, right?
No, it's right here. Upgrade.
Okay. 89 chemistry. And training to quick... Oh, you have to finish those training packs to get the stuff to train it, put in there, right? Do you want to upgrade for... Do we have training packs?
Oh, you have to add training to add that chemistry attributes.
Okay. Oh, and then you can get the different chemistries. Okay. Cool. That's cool. They have, at the top, they had Antonio Brown, what college he went to and everything like that.
Well, first, before that, we have to do one more challenge.
Solo. Challenge. Is there a Twitch Prime Legends? Good question. Let's look. I'm going to look for you guys while Little Coke does something.
Okay, I'm just going to do one of these campaign games real quick.
Twitch Prime.
Rush for 10 yards in 3 plays. That'll be easy.
Let's see. Twitch Prime Legends. Where there'll be Twitch Prime Legends. Does anybody... I'm just reading in the blogs. Not even blogs, but comment section. On Mudhead. Not sure if I can trust that. So, I'm going to...
That's Madden 18.
Oh, yeah. That's Madden 18. Let's go to Twitter. We're going to go to Madden. We'll go to Madden's Twitter page because they usually post a lot of that stuff. We made a unfortunate mistake with our Madden NFL soundtrack. Members of our team misunderstood the fact that we didn't have... Okay, cool, whatever. That's for the soundtrack. It had the new Twitch Prime. Still looking for that...
Welcome to the campaign. Twitch. Take your ultimate team through an entire NFL season Twitch by Prime. Playing some pivotal moments from each game. Now your season opener is against the Bengals, who are looking to start this year off strong after last year's mediocre performance.
Thank you to the YouTube amazing Twitch Prime legend.
Right back to him on first down. The linebacker Preston Brown brings him down.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size, of these dimensions,
I can just tell you,
attrition does set in for defense because you're excited about hitting him in the first half.
Maybe not so much in the second half. I'm going to measure gains turn into bigger runs.
They run with a giant.
Madden and Twitch. Ooh! You see those juke moves? The Jay Ajayi, is he that beast? Would you suggest people giving?
What?
Would you suggest people giving?
Yeah, he's pretty good. Okay, let's just start again.
What is that?
Twitch Prime Legends. Or something.
Cool. So, I'm trying to see. The person that asked for the Twitch Prime Legends, we just messaged EA Sports Madden NFL on Twitter. And we're just going to wait for them to get back to us about the Twitch Prime. I always check the end. Do you report people in his stream? Can you add me? Yeah, if you want to be added as a friend or anything like that, make sure you send a friend request to Little Colt 12. What is it? Little and Colt? All caps. Not all caps, but the...
Oh, yeah, what was that one guy's name that we need to add?
What's his name? The first guy that we need to add is Spider Says
Mo. S-P-Y-E-E-R.
Yep. M-O-O.
What is it? S-P... S-P... Yep. I-D...
Says... Moo. 18. There we go. There we go.
There you go.
Spider Says Moo, we just added you. I know somebody else was asking about, can you add me? Yep.
We added you.
Spiders is...
So what are these daily challenges? Win 2 games, play... Okay.
Yep.
Complete a set. Complete a set to earn 100 coins.
Okay.
And purchase a pack... Really? Purchase a pack from the store?
Right, we already did that.
We can do like a 500 one.
Yep.
Okay, launch weekly list. 20,000 battle points. I don't know how to do that. There's a lot... And knocking out the following test, you are not expected. This will expire. What, it doesn't give you anything?
Man,
all these tests from a pack containing quick sale worth up to 50k get to level 16 for quarter rewards.
Okay.
Okay, improve overall. If we get to... Okay, if we win games with a 72 overall.
You got 500 coins?
Yeah.
Okay. Win 2 games with
so
a 72.
So we just need to win one more game, and we'll get 5,000 coins.
Okay.
Win 25 challenges and get 3,000 coins.
Okay.
So that's easy.
Mm-hmm.
Win Master, score a touchdown, win 20... Oh, gosh.
20 games?
Yeah.
40 games, 80 overall. We're not going to get that yet.
The 80 plus, 85.
Game 40,000 yards passing, 80,000 yards passing, 400 rushing.
Oh, yeah, I don't know about this.
Wow, that's a lot of grinding to get those.
Yeah. Master stats.
Right.
Mutt level awards.
Yep.
What's the last mutt level? 50?
Wow.
Well, I didn't even get level 7 yet.
Yep.
I want to add 31 more days.
Okay.
What's the last one say?
Enter halftime, win the lead to earn a silver wide receiver. Take the lead with the pass. Let's go. So you think we should do more captain solo challenges, or you think we should do what other challenges were there? Or the upgrade ones? Packs.
I don't really know.
You know we could possibly upgrade that Jalen Ramsey to 80 something. I mean 90.
No, but that's chemistries.
Oh, chemistries.
Yeah. I can't wait for that. What is it called?
What's that?
For that 88 card to come out.
All right, your challenge awaits. Definitely. Can you fulfill that solo challenge? Time
that to find back.
Out. It is indeed the solo challenge.
Oh, Zaquan.
And it's Madden Ultimate Team time.
And the offense ready
for it. Yeah, because what do we need? 79 overall card? 76?
Yeah. So we might try to, like, save some of those up.
Yeah, I'll just buy them. Crossing route. Let's go, Russell. Let's go, Danger.
And able to break one
Danger Russ, second quarter. So what you gotta do, you just gotta score a touchdown.
They wind up getting nine after tucking it and running, so it'll leave them with second and a yard.
You have to win before halftime. And you have to do the whole thing.
He didn't force it, nor did he throw it away. He was able to take off,
okay. And now he made it a cool. Very manageable. Let's see, they're running. It looks like cover four.
Now it is cover four. Wilson.
There you go, nice crosser. You know you like to throw to the tight end, so that's why we got Jimmy. Jimmy Graham. Do you believe he went to the Packers?
Nope.
Do you think it's going to be weird to see him in
the
Packers?
We didn't need to ask around the league, but we got to confirm this guy's killer. A good player. They've got to find Packers a way to get him more involved.
Ooh, the flats are going to be open on the right-hand side.
Absolutely, because here we are toward the end of the first half, and that's the first
target. Is he going to run it?
The first catch, first target.
Oh, that's cool. He came back to the ball. You see that? And the other man, they would have stood there, wouldn't they?
Yeah.
So I wonder if that's going to be something in the receiver.
He was out there waving his arms, and when you got a quarterback out of
the
pocket
receiver,
looking for
card thing, like route running or something like that,
you get his attention because now you're in scramble drive.
Come back to the ball or something like that. That middle was wide open.
Should
run that Texas.
Just
Texas is my stuff. I love Texas.
Good enough to
extend the fullback or running back or the middle linebacker, one on one, almost like a go and check for the running back. Blitz. Open run. You could have ran that.
Open space inside the
team. Celebrate. Spike. Marquise Lee.
Why does that look like a bronze?
Car. I don't know. Did he pull him?
Yeah.
And the Seahawks are able to strike for six.
Wow. I can't remember if it was Marquise Lee or if it was Green. Something green.
And that always feels good to a team.
Even the Jag.
To take that into the
either way, they're both Jag players. Got our kicking game in order. Got our offensive line. Pretty much locked in.
From right up here in the booth.
Probably for, what, another month? Our line.
Now to kick this
offensive line. You know, chemistry.
This will be taken short.
And what were our upgrade players? You remember which ones were upgrade
players? The 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
How would you think those 75 to 76?
The Bengal offense now gets set to head back out onto the field. And what do you think goes on here?
Would you trade in three starters, four starters?
You're trailing, you're back in your own territory with just a little time.
I think I'm just going to save up all of our little rookies that we have. Right? And try to like buy some and get that Zay Quan. We probably have like 10 or 15.
Goes wrong,
true,
you may have
but they might all be starting
where
though.
You may not be able to come back in the second half.
But then we got Jay Ajay.
It's a big decision here.
Not a two quarterback, not two running back. But yeah, that's another question. Jay Ajay. What do you think that Zay Quan will be?
Would
it say
88?
And what is ours, 83?
Boy, he came in off the edge. So
what if you can sell him, too?
Look out. I bet he's a bad. Exactly nah, because it'd be too many on the block. And his price would drop.
He had no chance to block it.
Probably now or something.
Yeah. Because that Jay Ajay's in that, too, right?
Yeah, but that was for a boy if he won.
Yeah. He'd be loyal.
And he'll go down just shy of the 25 at the 24-yard line.
Definitely.
Now we're like, finally, after like 45 minutes.
The auction block?
Yeah.
The Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.
What are we going to look for?
So we've reached halftime here in a four-point game.
Mm-hmm.
As we said,
ends? No, we got a new end. Then we get a, we got the end, the Hall of Fame end from the G-Men.
All I'm trying to do is get level, I mean, an 80 overall, and I'm about to get off. And I'm good.
You good? You just want an 80 overall?
Yeah.
You know how much they're going to cost right now? Gold wide receiver pack? You think they're Nats? If they're not Nats, then we can use them for that Zaquan set.
1,000?
All right. We'll take a rack. Let's go. Let's go. Grinding these sets,
probably
going
to start grinding them.
Definitely.
Probably try to do like an hour a day or something.
Yeah, definitely. That's how you gotta do it, guys. You gotta break it down to at least an hour or 30 minutes. Yep. Preseason's right around the corner, too. What do you think about the new thing, how it breaks down?
Like the little, closed?
Yeah, I mean, like the little menu.
I think it's the same. But, no. Well, now we can look up our Ramsey real quick.
Yep, Jalen Ramsey. Ooh, they got the glitch already? 280?
Wow. Oh, yeah, there's actually not even that much up. So wow. Maybe we can get 3 when the game comes out.
Yeah, possibly. Possibly. You want to see what, do we have enough goals to do that, Zaquan, or?
It hasn't even came out yet.
Okay.
Let's check out, see how much these core rookies are.
Okay.
Quality. We need like this 70. Yeah, we need these ones.
The core ones are. That's not bad by now.
1300.
That's not bad.
That's not bad.
How many do we have?
A lot, probably. All right, wait, let's see how much these kickers are. See if we can sell some of these kickers.
Definitely. Closed.
Oh, yeah, these kickers are high this year.
They aren't?
They aren't. Shoot.
Definitely.
Let's see what, like, spare items we got.
Okay. Let's see, Zaquan.
We're keeping a lot.
He's 79. Didn't we pull the 79 one?
Yeah, that's the one we have.
Right? Okay.
Keep all these core rookies.
How many core do we have? Can you do it by program?
Yeah. 17.
17? But what tier do we need? Like 70?
I don't even know how many you need.
Let's go to the set and see.
No, you can't see it. I need to check this guy out of it. There you go.
Definitely. So you need 4, 75 to 79.
It says add all 79 to 75 core rookies. Oh, what does it mean, add all? What do you think? What do you think it means, add all? Like, there's going to be every single player?
I don't know. It might be.
Mm-hmm.
This set would be available 8/14.
What's next? Wait, what was it again?
Next Wednesday?
Calendar. Okay, oh, there it is.
Yeah?
14th, yeah, next Tuesday.
Next Tuesday. Let's see what other stuff they have. What's that one? What's the player thing?
Oh, player. It's just like low to high.
Ooh, what do you need for that one? Wow, 75 to just to get an 80.
Yeah.
I don't know about that. Right. Yeah. No, we never had good luck in those.
13 diamonds. Oh, we can't even do that.
Okay.
We can just see what they are, though.
Yep. Complete 89. To earn 89 with 3 team chemistries, 2 defensive schemes.
No. I'm just going to try to stack up some coins.
Definitely.
What unopened packs do we have? Deion Jones, Silver. Master Starter.
Yep.
Silver.
Gold wide receiver.
I don't really want to open these.
Okay. Let's see what else. What about how to earn legends?
Where's that at?
Earn legend power up. How to earn a legend power up. Play to get your legend.
Oh, it's probably like this or something.
Yep, that one right there. So if we get the legend. So you just
that just gives you like a 70. Like a 70 legend or something.
And then you just have to power them up. Or add them to that set.
Yeah, add them to the set too.
Let's see if they're.
How do you even pull these? Like, that's not packs. Even that bad for an 84, 20,000.
Yeah.
Wait, I wonder how much it would be to
complete the set.
Yeah.
Two, 204.
I don't even know how to get. You probably just pull them out of packs.
Yeah, that's the only way you could possibly get them right now. I think I could think of.
A series trophy case.
Let's see, David Johnson series, what, 110 or something? 55.
What is this? How do you do these?
Oh, wild card. It's from that one series thing with the football on the tee. Whatever series that is.
Yeah, it's probably like you have to do 50, get in the playoff 55 times.
Right.
Never mind.
Definitely. So what are we going to try to complete this in next week? Are we going to try to just do the captain?
Yeah, in the next week, I want to try to finish like all these campaigns.
The campaigns?
Yeah.
And then you want to do try to work in some maybe team camps? I might just try to work on the team camps.
Training camps. I want to finish all these team captains. See, look how many coins you get.
90 racks.
How much coins is it? Oh, it doesn't say no.
Okay.
So let me just add this up. Do the math real quick.
Yep.
I'm just gonna round it to the highest number. Okay. Just round it to the highest number.
Okay.
2,000. 2,000.
Plus.
4,000. 4,000.
Yep.
2,500.
Yes.
7,000.
Yep.
7,000. 5,000.
Yep. 5,000.
7,000.
7,000.
8,000.
8,000.
4,500.
4,500.
6,000.
6,000. 6,000.
6,000. 7,000.
Yep.
5,500. 5,500 again.
Yep.
7,500. And then 9,000.
95,500 coins if you grind all those.
So get about 100,000 coins.
Yep, if you go through and do all those sets and everything. And how many games is it?
It's like 80.
80, and what do you think? How long do you think they take a piece?
I'm going to try. Tomorrow, I'll probably try to get like all the way to 10 or something. Probably get to like 10.
Yep. So if you did 15 minutes per game at 80 games, it'd be 1,200 minutes divided by 60.
She's not going to take 15 minutes.
Per game?
Maybe 5 minutes.
5 times. And how many games did you say there were?
There's 80. Like 80 now.
400 minutes divided by 60. 6 hours and 60 minutes.
Possibly do it all tomorrow.
7. Definitely. Your day right before you go back to school. Be a nice little present to yourself. And that'd be 95K. 95,000.
Yeah, that means we have like 100,000.
100,000. And then how much does that one card go for?
What?
That Jalen Ramsey.
300.
So we'd have almost a half million. Potentially. Mm-hmm. Definitely. But we're going to look into more of those power-ups and everything like that. Is there anything else you want to cover in this stream? Definitely. But you know what, guys? We want to provide you guys like some of the best content. And you know, if you want to add us as a friend and play or trade or whatever the case may be on PlayStation 4, our gamer tag is LittleColt12. We had that Jalen Ramsey. I forgot the Matt. What was the name of the person in the comments? What was it? Ninja, something Ninja said pull that, was it a gold pack?
Elite pack,
whatever, and we pulled that Jalen Ramsey, which, man, that's huge for right now. So, you know what, guys? We like being involved in the community and everything like that. Make sure you tune in Wednesday. We're going to do 2018 certified, and we have a huge hit that you guys don't want to miss. So, I don't know. Make sure you stay tuned on Wednesday. We're going to update our About Us page also to give you a schedule of when we're planning on releasing videos and everything like that. So make sure you check that to see our video schedule for upcoming weeks, months, years, decades, centuries, and everything like that. But if you guys haven't already, make sure you crush the subscribe button.
Right, dude. Down with like, win, and peace.
Let's go.